name that's hard to forget. Iggy Pop popped into Metro Detroit tonight. The Ann Arbor native, who's often credited with inventing punk rock, was honored at the Metropolitan Music Cafe in Royal Oak. As former leader of the group The Stooges, Iggy Pop used to abuse his body with peanut butter and glass bottles.
Oh.
Tonight, though, it was wet cement as he left his handprints at the Music Cafe Walk of Fame. And in case you're interested, Iggy Pop has a new album out called Brick by Brick. I know you'll be buying that tomorrow morning. No.